Alright. Let's go. Maybe I should have worn a long sleeve shirt. I don't know, but it's a 250. That's a 250. Bear tracker. It's not too fast, so. I have a mirror. I gotta adjust it. I at least got a mirror. Yeah. So wait, we're going that way? Yeah. Alright. So wait, we're going on the mountain, right?
We don't have to. We can go on a different trail.
Alright, let's go. You lead me. Right. Damn, that thing's like narrow. I wonder how stable it is. Tractor's doing pretty well. It's a two-wheel drive, but I should change it to low gear. Holy crap, these trails are gnarly. Okay, that makes sense. They are. I'm gonna switch to low gear. Two-wheel drive, no problem. Holy crap, bro. I wonder how this trail's maintained. good.
Oh, yeah.
Not too much, though. Don't want to sink it. Holy crap, that bear tractor is really getting beat up, but it is going. They're beating up your suspension, but nothing's really happening. Like, we're gonna have to go slow on this. I mean, okay. Okay, come on. Not trying to beat the crap out of it too much. Died?
Not
good. I just don't know where the brakes locked up.
Oh, I got it. Oh. Then you gotta get onto flat ground. I mean, happened with my moto for once. It's not the brake lock, just got.
It might be the train.
You gotta get into neutral somehow.
It's definitely the train. But it feels like.
Get into neutral somehow. Yeah, there you go. Now I should start. There we go. Hopefully that thing doesn't stall. I mean, we're pretty far from home. I don't want anything to break. Luckily there's no Polaris's. Okay. Oh, it's a bit deep. Okay. Been here on this section. I'll make it in two-wheel drive, definitely. Woo! She'll get out, yep. Yeah, because that would have been, yeah, that's just a damn. Oh, I think a beaver actually made that. Not sure, but. Yeah, we've definitely been on this part. This is a lake. Okay. Go slow because some people are fishing. good. Wait, that's up the mountain.
It's not, but it's all grown. It actually goes back down towards the pond, but it's a little much right
now. Oh.
Someone's gotta go cut it. So let's go across.
Okay. Change my battery out? Battery out.